together for 5 years, 8 months, and 2 weeks. After meeting at age 20, you have grown together. You have come to know each other's likes and dislikes, your strengths and weaknesses, and you've come to absolutely adore each other's quirks. You have learned to love each other not despite your flaws, but because of them. You have overcome challenges together and supported each other without falter, through the good times and through the bad. Now, Craig and Mikaela have prepared letters which they would like to read to one another.
I promise to always love and honor you. I promise to treasure and respect you. I promise to stand by your side through triumphs and losses. I promise to be honest, caring, and truthful. I promise to love you the way you are. I promise to grow old by your side as your love and best friend. Most importantly, I promise to love you unconditionally. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward. You are my forever person.
Greg Lewis, you are the half of my heart that reminds me to be kind and patient, to always dream big, and to always enjoy life. I appreciate and love you so much, Craig Lewis. As we join in marriage today, I want to make a vow to you that I will forever love you unconditionally. I will always be there for you, and I will always support your dreams. Craig Lewis, you are my world, you are my life, you are my forever.
Craig, are you ready to love and support Mikaela through failure and success, through sickness and through health, through both the good times and the bad?
I'm ready.
Are you ready to love and support Mikaela unconditionally, wholly, and fully?
I'm ready.
Do you take Mikaela to be your forever person?
I do.
Mikaela, are you ready to love and support Craig through failures and through success, through sickness and through health, through both the good times and the bad?
I'm ready.
Are you ready to love and support Craig unconditionally, wholly, and fully?
I'm ready.
Do you take Craig to be your forever person?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you together, forever, in marriage. Mr. and Mrs. Lewis, you may now kiss your forever person. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor to you to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Craig and Mikaela Lewis.
And now, everyone, please stand and welcome the new Mr. and Mrs. Craig and Mikaela Lewis!
Is his drive and his ambition.
Mikaela supports me in every way that she possibly can, and she does so much for me.
I support him without question, because I know he would do the same for me.
And every day when I wake up in the morning, Mikaela is my reason getting out of bed and for working really hard. It's my reason for pushing myself to keep doing better every day.
Craig's always soft where I'm hard. Craig's always strong where I'm weak. Craig's my other. He loves me, and I love him.
Kayla is perfect.
As they share their first dance as husband and wife, show your love one more time for the new Mr. and Mrs. Craig and Mikaela Lewis.
While we are rainy day lover, whenever the sunny days end, and whatever the weather, we have have each other, and that's how the story will end.
Directly behind your head! a double wall of razor sharp blades of death. This beautiful couple risking life and limb for your entertainment. Yeah! Shame on you. There we are.
Circus has been going on for a couple hours. Okay, one, two, three, woo! Good deal, guys.
Yeah.